What's good, everybody? You're watching Game Changer 2.0, point spelled out because reasons. My name's Jay, and we're still playing Fallout 4. We're on the trail, my kid. We talked to Mr. Valentine, we did a little detective work, and now there's a Deathclaw up there. Seems like we're gonna have to fight this thing. Yeah, look at the dog getting me into fights that I can't handle. So let's, come on, come at me, bro. Alright, well, that. Oh man, this is. Oh no, yes! Killed him before he even hit me!
Dynamite! Dynamite!
Wow! I was expecting this to be pretty bad, but you know what? You know what? Handled that business. Handled that business. I didn't even see this stuff. Wow! Oh my god. Take that, America. Baller. Baller, son. I'm sorry. I'm a little high. I'm going to go ahead and save real quick, so cuz man, this pistol is ridiculous. And it's a good thing I don't have any more bullets for it because hey, it only helped me a whole lot. So so that Deathclaw killed everybody up here. And I just killed him. Dog is trying to tell me where to go, but he's stuck. There we go. Okay. This is an alert bark, which means there's somebody up here. Which I don't understand how there could be somebody up here if there's Deathclaw roaming around. Or maybe he's just on the trail of the clue. I don't know, man. I'm pretty goddamn proud of myself. I've leveled up quite a bit. Quite a bit. If I can kill Deathclaw before he even gets close to hitting me once. Now granted, I was pretty far away from him. But the fact that I killed him with two landmines and a 10mm pistol is pretty goddamn impressive. In my humble opinion. So, we're still on the trail. He keeps alerting me to bark. And I'm like, okay, dude, I'm coming. Just keep going. It's always a tear in the fence. He's...
What do you think, boy? Was this our man?
This guy is... He either is a very clumsy... dude, or he wants me to find him. Load flies are gross. Stress signal. Load flies are incredibly hard to hit. Holy shit! Okay. I don't know why. I mean, maybe it's because they're flying. Maybe it's weird. I don't understand how things are going to hit. They're basically just giant mutated flies, right? I'm gonna use some more action points to hit this one because apparently I haven't shot it at all. The black ones are harder to kill. Oh, that's. I said that depressed me. Okay, where's my dog? Alright, boy. Light work. I bought so much ammo, and I don't have any for, like, any practical gun that I have. Like, this is a really great gun. It's just hard to shoot in a crisis. Hey, there's a red rocket.
place? Is he in here, boy?
Find a way. Dog is available to your companion. You don't say.
Hey. Come on.
First of all, when did he become dog meat?
Moving out.
He was just dog for the longest time, and now he's dog meat. Whoa! Step off, Bucky. Shit. I might shoot the fuck out of that deer. This guy. In trouble. Yeah, cigar box, don't care. Dog meat found something up here. These things are fucking creepy, man. Oh god, these things are goddamn creepy. What is this? Is that something I can grab? Is that something I can. I don't want the teddy bear. I want to see what that book is. Oh god. It's a weird monkey, you guys. So there's nothing up here. I am gonna take the monkey because, god, frightening. All right, find a way to get in here. Find a way to get in here. Oh, and there's automatic turrets up there. So dogs. Hanging out over there. Sure, why not? Going outside. Out because I'm addicted. Alright, this seems like a pretty steady case. Whoa, shit! Shot. Ding, 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 ding. Ding, ding. Okay. Nobody? No. Biggie? Biggie? Nobody? Biggie? Huh? Nobody? Huh? Okay. I'm behind this thing so it can't shoot me, which is awesome. Oh, fuck! Wait, who's shooting at? Oh, that one saw me. Shit. Well, here, let's do this. That was good. Oh, shit, now they're all turning around. Fuck! Shooting fucking turrets. It's still amazing that I have a gun made out of wires. Fucking amazing. What an age it is to live in and fight and pull out. I know there's another one somewhere, but I'm hoping I can just dodge them and like figure out a way to get in here. Oh shit! This is why this gun's a pain in the ass, by the way. It works really well, but holy shit, man. There's one over here, too. Oh, no, it's the same one. That's good. Okay, so I can get in clearly right here. Did I miss? I missed one. Let's get in this place and see what's up. Gonna shoot me whoever's in here. Okay. Let's change. don't know what to change it to. I don't have any shotgun shells. Okay, let's
go.
Let's go with the gun, I guess. Uh-oh. How is my dog already in here and already fucking these guys up? You know what? Who cares? Jesus Christ, you guys. Have I been in here? I feel like I've been... Maybe it's just a place that kind of looks like this. Uh-oh. Kellogg said destroy intruder. That's not very nice. Institute pistol. I need that. Whoa! Protect Kellogg? If he didn't do anything, why you need to protect him, man? Huh? Whoa, shit. Hey! You're shooting the dog! Now I'm gonna shoot you. You don't mess with a man's dog. God damn it, this thing is frightening! Oh. Oh, shit. Okay, that thing didn't even see me yet. I wonder if I get the next level scrounger, will I get, will I be able to find more ammo? Cause that would, that, money is not a problem anymore. Like, I so don't care about money. Yeah, it's about gun, it's about bullets now, man. Like, I need bullets. I need bullets. Ammo like a mug. So there's another guy shooting. Hey, come on, chump. Yeah, surprise! He didn't even know I was right. Wow, what kind of exaggerated fall was that shit? Okay. I'm glad I can finally kind of hold my own, man. Like, this is always a good thing, getting the Protectrons to do your dirty work for you. Things are getting close. I want to not do this. That would be awesome. Alright. Fuck it. You know what? Gonna have to fight. Just dudes. Uh-oh. Shit! In the face! At least these guys are dropping laser ammo. Whoa! I hear you. This looks like a place I've been in before. Wow, his head shot his head off, man. No! No! Drop that nonsense. I don't want that shit. I didn't really need a Protectron for that. I would have liked the... Would have liked the added, added experience, but... What's gonna do? This is... another protection.
They were wise to flee.
You know what? No, let's go with... Well, there's one Molotov. I'm hoping that's all I'm gonna need. Let's go ahead and quick save real quick. If this game has taught me anything, it's quick save at all possible times. Because you never know when you're gonna get in over your head. You never know, you guys. Is it gonna be right in the middle? If it's right in the middle, it'll be great. It is.
That's it.
Duct tape. Door's chained, so it means I have to. Why did I have to go in here if I'm going back out to the Commonwealth? That's all. Uh-oh. I don't like the sound of this. You're dead. You know what? I'll take the jet too. Take that water, son. Okay. Can't make anything one more thing. Okay, yeah, this is where I came in. Huh. Weird. Alright, well, let's go out and I guess see what's around. Wasn't supposed to leave. Let's stop it again. It's too late. One at a time, you guys. One at a time. Perhaps I didn't search Fort enough. And I missed something, which is incredibly possible because the synth leader. This is chained.
Chained up on the other side.
The other side. Okay, so. I guess we need to jump down. There was a synth leader in here somewhere. Bathroom. Whoa! Alright, that's... good. Did I come in here? I don't think I did. insert this. Because it's something I totally would have searched. All right, well. Whoa! Whoa! Oh! Oh God! Oh God! Oh God! Oh God! Headshots are not my deal. What? Is he trying to sneak? Because that was terrible. Alright, well, I must be on the right track because there's guns everywhere. And these guys showed up. And yeah, this looks just like the place I was in earlier in the game. I'd much rather just shoot those than turn them on. Money. I don't need to unlock terminal because it's the thing I just blew up. Oh shit, maybe I do need to unlock terminal so I can get whatever's in there, because that would be helpful. All right. Exciting. Never mind. First one. Damn it. Okay, here we go. Grouped. Shotgun. Nice. Some badass sounding. Accessing mag locks. Blood bags. Why would there be locked ammo cases in the locked room? There won't even be anything major in here, is the thing that's stupid about it. It'll be like 45 ammo. On. This is a novice lock? Jesus. Yes. Yeah, there's nothing in here. Here we go. We're gonna go down the elevator. I'm sure nothing bad's gonna happen there. And I'm not gonna wait for the dog. Oh, he is gonna. Oh, no! 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 Oh, he's fine. You okay? Ah! Is invincible. Alright, here we go. Unchain. Oh shit. Can I hit him from here? Yeah. First of all, disarm that bullshit. Fucking.
You cannot escape detection for long.
Oh shit! Because I don't think you know what escape attention means. Oh, are we fighting? Now what are we doing? Shock baton. This motherfuckers, man. These cats mean business. They are seriously. Duct tape. Always take the duct tape chem cooler. Hopefully it won't take too long to unlock. You know how these novices. I went right to that one.
Sweet.
God fucking damn it. And then somebody put money in it. I'm a work bench now. God. Dog. Okay, here we go.
Now, if it isn't my old friend, the frozen TV dinner. Last time we met, you were cozying up to the peas and apple cobbler.
What? Can I hit that from here? Yeah, good defense. Can't hit the defense. Gonna have to get a shot. Wait, can I? Okay. Oh, so it's just like... So it's just a little bit. A lot of novice locks around here.
Got it.
Oh, hey. All right. What's over here? Anything? Oh, crap. Paint can. Box. Okay. I always like the villains who taunted you. It makes you really want to get down there. Whoa! Get down there and fight, and you end up making a bad decision. Or a rash decision. Decision sometimes.
Sorry, your house has been a wreck for 200 years. I don't need a roommate. Leave.
You motherfucker. Command center. This. Nothing about this could go wrong. A lot of dead guys being one dead guy, I guess.
Never expected you to come knocking on my door. Gave you 50-50 odds of making it to Diamond City. After that, figured to come along and chew you up like jerky.
Chew me up like jerky? I love this guy. He's doing that thing that villains do where they're just like, there's no way this guy could come and fight me. At all. But you take no precautions to stop. You take no precautions that this guy might show up. You're just like, he'll never show up and I'm a genius. Oof. This guy has a missile. Has four missiles in his footlocker. Like it's a real thing. No, man, that's a real thing you can do. No, that's cool. All these other guys have like fucking small arms.
Can't break the code.
And this guy has four missiles. All this stuff is offline, so yes. What? Wait. So these are all locked. Is there another way to get in, or do I absolutely have to hack that? Because I don't think I can. Okay, here we go. Shit! No!
Dynamite!
Punch, man! Wow! All right, so this is a good place for a break. So obviously there's serious business going on here. Next episode we're gonna find out who this Kellogg guy is, and I bet he doesn't make cereal. That's hilarious. So, yeah. If you like what you're watching, make sure you subscribe, like, and comment. And hey, you know what? Why don't you share some of these in your favorite Fallout forum and laugh about how terrible I am at this game. And I'll catch you next time. Remember, don't just talk about it. Do it.